Hi everyone. So this company called Simply Be Simply just blessed me with some nice casual wear about 80-90% of the time. That's all I'm wearing. Like, if I can be comfortable and cute at the same time, that's freaking goals. I've collaborated with Simply Be to bring you guys this video, and Simply Be is pretty much an online fashion store. They cater to a lot of different size ranges, especially plus size women. I don't consider myself plus size, but I'm no longer small medium that I used to be. I mean, it depends on what the fabric is like or what the fit is supposed to be. I'm typically a US size 8 when it comes to clothing, so I was able to easily find my size there. Yeah, they also provided me with a 40% off discount code, and I'm gonna provide it in the info section down below. I'm also gonna link all the items in this video in the info section down below. Okay, all right. I'm gonna be trying them on so you guys can kind of get a good idea of how they look on.
They didn't have my size in this coat, but I really, really like it. It's by the brand Lavish Alice. It was thick and durable and, you know, just nicely made.
It's kind of like ribbed. I don't know if that's what it's called.
Whenever I'm doing casual, I'm mostly wearing sneakers. So I also chose these sneakers from Simply Be, and I like sneakers that doesn't really have shoelaces, or if they do, that they don't require much hassle getting in and out of. And it has like this elastic band thing, goes with everything. I don't do much jewelry, so I like to do a lot of crossbody bags, keeping things even more casual. One of my favorite ways to spice up a basic look is with a nice eyewear, and you guys know how obsessed I am. And I just realized that I got jackets and like coats more than anything else in this haul, as usual. I mean, what's new? But yeah, it feels very durable as well. And the lining, it's not that thick. It's a little bit light. It's not something that'll just keep you all the way warm in the winter. Like, you don't have to wear something thicker on the inside. And this is what the texture looks like up close. Nice way to add color without going overboard. And yeah. Got this little cardigan looking thing. Not sure what to refer to it as. And they have like this mesh panel. You wouldn't be like having a sweat patch, you know? So that's a nice little addition right there. I got my little nice pockets that I love so much. Mesh insert as well. So that's pretty cool. I just like how light and airy it is. Adding little accessories like this bag and hat literally takes it like to a different level. And you know, actually it looks cool. It's something I'll typically wear. So simple beige, you know, cool jacket, cool bag, nice little hat sometimes. You're good to go, that's it. Got the sweater, hoodie, jacket. Well, it's not really a hoodie, it doesn't have a hood. Jacket. Can zip it all the way up to here. I really, really like the length. I like how it's like covering my butt. Really nice, keep your neck warm and tan. Again, cinch it, tie it up, whatever you wanna do, so you don't get cold. I think this is a pretty nice switch up from the regular jacket. And I like this little waist cincher thingy. Nice little addition to my little coat collection. Color's pretty nice. It's actually in a size 10. It's a little, you know, they didn't have a size 8, so. Or did they? I don't know. But yeah, this is in a size 10, US 10. And it's kind of loose. I would have preferred it if it's a little bit, you know, tighter. Because once I button it up, it's not going to be that form-fitting as it's meant to be. Like, still got a lot of space in here. And if you want to dress it up, you can even wear little nice high-waisted boots. Thigh-high boots would be nice as well. I'm like a little cute little woman. So I've got me a nice little black robe to wear around the house. Simple robe.
Jersey material with a satin lining.
This is probably like my favorite coat out of this whole set. It's nice and lightweight, gonna be perfect for the springtime. Even though it's lightweight, it feels nicely constructed. Another way I like to play up my casual looks is by, you know, jazzing it up with like stuff like this beret hat. And change the top as well to kind of make it look a little bit dressy. But you're still comfortable, you're still casual. And to add to that laid back casual vibe, I rolled up the sleeves and to me, it's a look. This is actually labeled as nightwear, but knowing me, I'm probably gonna wear this out. It feels really nice on my skin as well. It's nice and soft. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll talk to you all later.